as we explore the western, central, and eastern regions of the state. With the Leaning Temple of Huma as the first stop on the itinerary, the characteristic tilt of the edifice makes it unique. But the true magic of this centuries-old temple is the aura of peace it exudes. The Hirakud Dam is an architectural marvel and one of the first projects of its kind in independent India. Watching the dying embers of the sun dance over the reservoir surface is an unforgettable experience. Ensconced by the deep waters of the reservoir is Debrigarh Wildlife Sanctuary, an oasis of lush greenery that is full to the brim with frolicking wildlife. A jungle safari experience will leave you in awe of the beauty and diversity on show here.
Hirakud Reservoir, it adds to the scenic beauty of the sanctuary, and also it provides home to very large number of migratory birds which visit this area during November to March.
अभी क्या है कि बारिश का टाइम है, इसलिए पानी एकदम पास चला गया है. अमर के टाइम क्या होता है कि कम से कम एक किलोमीटर डेढ़ किलोमीटर नीचे चला जाता है, तो उस टाइम सारे जानवर आते हैं, तो उस टाइम व्यू भी बहुत अच्छा रहता है और दिखते भी अच्छे से.
The Bargarh Weavers Colony is where you go for peerless craftsmanship that is indigenous to the state of Odisha. The proficient fingers of award-winning artisans weave tapestries of stunning fabric that look nothing like anything else you'll ever find anywhere in this country. Ma Samleshwari Temple is one of the biggest draws for the devout in the Sambalpur region. This stunning temple is the embodiment of elegance and grace. The reverence and holiness of this place of worship reverberates through every column of what is a truly magnificent temple.